You've probably played Rock, Paper, Scissors, or Rochambeau. I'll show you what this game might look like implemented in Scratch. I have two players in my Rock, Paper, Scissors game, the cat and the duck. I'll click the green flag to play. So they both say scissors, and then the Lego piece announces who wins. It was a tie. Look, they both said scissors, and cat choice right now is 3, and duck choice is 3. Let's keep watching, see if we can notice any pattern between what they say and what the variable duck choice and cat choice say. So you can probably see that the cat choice and the duck choice are random numbers. They can be either 1, 2, or 3. And depending upon the value of each of those variables, the cat and the duck will say either rock, paper, or scissors. If the variable cat choice is 1, the cat will say rock. If the variable cat choice is 2, the cat will say paper. And if the variable cat choice is 3, the cat will say scissors. To solve this problem, it's a good idea to use iterative development. So to start, don't worry about the cat or the duck saying the words rock, paper, or scissors. Just have them say their own choice. Then you can focus on having the cat choice and the duck choice be a random number between 1 and 3. After you get that, you can get the cat and duck saying the words rock, paper, and scissors. And then only after that might you have a referee that says who wins.